Excellent. I always love this song, music. I just need to get through this ad to see if it the live feed comes in well enough. There we go, seems to look good. I'll just go ahead and just start playing and see if anyone decides to join us. Anyway, hello everyone, this is Master Paladin, and welcome back to more World of Light goodness. As you can see, we've awakened quite a small handful more fighters, particularly Crom, Young Link, and Cloud were the last ones we got. And over 400 spaces cleared makes me wonder just how much more there really is. Probably still a lot. So I'm going to try to speed through the activities. Put my enhanceables back on. If I can find them. So there's that. All three of those. Nice, not bad. Let's do Absol. I should probably evolve you. Barman. Mellow. Those three. I'll probably keep it up for 2 hours. See how well that goes. Nice. Put you out. You out. Franklin Dash. Nice. Put you out. And you. That'll do. Yeah. The dojo management is getting absolutely ridiculous. So I think I've decided what I'm just going to do instead is just do one character at a time, at least while I'm streaming. This will also give me more spirits to potentially use in actual fights. I gotta level up that Phantom Zelda. Tell even just pulling all of these guys out, it takes quite a bit of time. There's gotta be a way for them to, I don't know, maybe in an update patch or something for them to speed up the process. Like, maybe instead of pulling them out one at a time, just have a button to pull all the mastered ones out immediately. Or even just do it automatically. I started about 8 minutes ago. As you can see, I'm just following up on my more dojo stuff. I guess so, you're getting pretty good at the... finally takes care of that. Yeah, I was originally wanting to do it earlier, but I was just so tired when I got home from work that I just went straight to bed. So I'm only just now getting around to it. I'll go ahead and buy that. This one. There we go. Spirit Zelda. Trade-off ability. Increased stats, but starting damage. Alright, let's do this. Mega Mewtwo Y. Sudden Final Smash. Let's try that. Oh, he got me. Out you go. That's kind of weird. I was expecting it to do more damage. But I'm not complaining, though. Oh my god. Mecha Fiora. Hostile assist trophies. Let's try that. Figures Mecha Fiora would be OP. Ready, go! Oh! What? Oh no, that was bad. I had the fight too, and then I did that. That was dumb. Ready? Go! Out you go. Oh, that was close. Out you go. That was better. I'm starting to get better at taking out these legendaries. Oh my god, another one? This one's Acura from Virtua Fighter. Stamina battle, physical attacks increase power. Let's try that.
Ready? Go!
Boom! Two legends in a row. Fist attack up. Wow, Bowser Jr. was guarded by two legends. Wow. I'll try that. Out you go. And there we go, we got the Junior. Well, that's nice. 440. Oh, do I need to go back and set the clock, or... 2 large snacks... I'm assuming that's what it means. I guess I'll go back really quickly and find out. Maybe? Oh yeah. I go that way. Directions! I'm not good at them. 1, 2, 3, 4. Another one popped up. Ten, 20, 40. Aha. Ah, fighter. Me brawler. Yeah. Now I'm the one with the legendary strength. Leaving that hero chow was in the dojo is a good idea. Go! Ooh. Yeah. I'm loving this more and more. I think that's all the Mii Fighters, too, now that I think about it. Let's see. Yep, that's all of them. God, if I could just clear that shortcut way, that would make this a little faster. T-Rex. Floor is lava, enemy is giants. Okay. You're done. Forest treasure is the path to the branded... Oh, that was referring to Crom. Okay. Ooh, it's Camus! Melee weapons increase power, random critical hits, enemies heal significantly. Oh, I love playing as Cloud. This is so much fun. He can be enhanced. And he's a 3-star, so he'll change into a legend. I wonder what he would change into. Would he change into Sirius? Mel, I'm curious. Let's go to the gym. That would be interesting to see if there was a 5-star. This one. There we go. Ew. Empress Bowl Blacks. Increase weapon stats after eating. Oh, it's a legend too. Nice. Villager team, time battle, dashing. What? That was fast. It's true, that level 99 hero chow got me like 12,000 power. Ooh, Urbosa. Electrified floor, stamina battle, starts the killing edge. Dragonite! Dangerous high winds, giant enemy. Down you go, or up you go, in this case. Ugh, Cloud feels just as good in this game as he did in the last one. Chozo statue. Starts the battle with the screw attack. I wonder if Cloud bought that flower from Aerith. Tethu. Constantly take minor damage. Enemy starts with a gust bellows. I guess the Franklin badge will protect from that too. That item was really OP. Bye bye. Cloud's like, move, bitch. Get out the way. Oh, that's right at the beginning. That's the entrance. So I think when I first came in, I think that was the back way. I'll go ahead and put him in. Ah, the Dark Emperor is legendary. Super armor and hard to launch. Enemy is giant. Let's try that. There I go! This is gonna be tough. I'll try it again. If not, I'll see if I can go around. Ready? It's really difficult because Cloud doesn't have a counter. Stop! There I go. Continue. That's true. I'm trying to think. How am I gonna actually get him to launch? I wonder if I could get him with a finishing touch. Okay, so finishing touch does launch him. Whoa, that hitbox. Or maybe a final smash if I could survive it? Or if I could survive long enough? Oh. Oh, I didn't get him! No! Oh, so close. Get him! Yeah! Boy! Let's go! That was hype. I like, very much like. Never give up. My skill tree look like 69. Check the shops, see if anything new has come in. Yeah, I'll get that one. Chance of dub. Thanks to my ability, I don't quite need it, but it's worth adding in my collection just in case. It's only 400, I'll get this one. Yeah, this time was a pretty good haul. Wouldn't that be nice if that effect stacked? I'm not sure it will. That would probably be even way too broken. Let's try that. Fuck. Okay.
Victory!
Victory! Oh, another fighter up there. That one has to be probably Ganondorf. I'll go with that. Temporarily invincible after eating. Item Tidal Wave. Increased defense. Damn. Ooh, Vadi. Dangerously high winds. Enemy starts with an ore club. Down you go. It's like, you don't want to have close encounters with me. Yep, it's Ganondorf. I killed him with a star to the nuts. Well, that's the Triforce of Power. Boss time. Well, that's the case. I think I cleared out everything here. Probably Ganon, I would think. Booyah! 13,000 power! Let's do it, Hero Chow! Wow, I'm off to a great start. Oh, I see. It's just like in Ocarina of Time. Only his tail is weak. Damn, look at that damage. Ah! And down. I won't lie, making only the tail vulnerable, that's a nice Ocarina of Time reference right there. Because that was the only way you could damage him in that game. Nice. Wait, 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 20, I got 30 this time around. It probably would have been harder if I didn't have a level 99 legendary. Thank you. Alright, I think that's everything to do in this dungeon. Oops. Yep, it even says it's complete. I guess let's take the lower right path this time. Ooh, Gamora from Bayonetta. Aha, so Crazy Hand is a recurring boss. Gravity Man. Stamina battle. Let's try that. I'm not doing good at all. There we go. When you're losing, just ring them out. It's like in Soul Calibur. See, is it a dojo? Yep, it's a dojo. Oh, what is it? Oh. I can throw more than one person in this one. You don't scare me. Ow. Bye-bye. Yep, another 15. I'm not sure. I guess it depends on what happens when we reach the end. I would imagine there'd more or less be probably just enough to fill the whole skill tree. Cracko.
Ready? Go! Victory!
Oh, that was nice. Yeah, he didn't have a ledge he could tether to. Which is nice, that made it easy for me. Oh, it's auto. Interesting. Wild Gunman. Start with 300%. I'll try it. Jesus Christ. It's like missions like that are kind of a little nerve-wracking because one mistake and you die. Loki. Well, before I go that way, I want to try to see if I can... if you go this way? Yeah, there we go. Fresh as heck snack. The three sacred treasures. Oh, he air dodged. Nope. He busted that booty. Loki from Bayonetta 2. That's true. Bye-bye. Wow. Might be easy to get lost here if I'm not careful. Meta Knights. Stamina battle. Enemy starts the killing edge. Let's try that. Cleaning house. Oh, Ampharos. Giant Pichu. He dashed right into it. Another boss filled dungeons over there. Oh my god, Omega Ridley. Stamina battle, breeze fire, enemy is metal. The lava killed him for me! Yeah! Boy! God, half the time the environment does the work for me. Oh, and there's a fighter! Lucina! Gotta beat up the waifu to save the waifu. Victory! Yay! Now I'll be a happy camper if I can find Wolf. Thirty skill spheres. No other secrets to reveal down there. Guess I'll just try each path. Quick man. Yeah, let's try it. Well, this is obnoxious. No final smash for you. Victory! I do like playing as Lucina. In fact, it might be a good change of pace to swap to her for a little bit. I want to get a little more playtime with young Link as well. Let's go ahead and do that. So right or left? Let's try right. Gray Fox. Oh boy. So Gray Fox is gonna show up as an assist enemy assist trophy. Fuck. This is bad. There we go. Seems like you can get back to the entrance from here. Let's see. There's nothing else around the other Oh, there's a treasure chest. Yeah, let's go back. Oh, all the way back to that entrance. Got it. Well, I guess that saves the return trip time. Oh. Okay, so now we have a dungeon based on Castlevania. Oh, re-dead. Oh, I get it, because confusion stuns you like a re-dead. Victory! Yeah, that was easy. counting. Curry Wolf. Oh. Return to its original state. Okay. Whoa. I see, so it resets the hazards in the map. Enemy is metal. Medusa head. Those enemies are annoying. Fall slowly, defeat an army.
Ah!
Hallelujah! Another one. So I'd like to be able to see if I can. Oh, I did nothing. Let me reset. Oh, I need to use it up there. I see. At least you don't have to recollect the cannonballs. Lava, enemy breathes fire, increased defense. Ooh, yeah, it might be.
Ready, go!
I'm imagining Richter would be in this dungeon too. Boom, son, get wrecked. Oh, it's Daisy! Okay. I wasn't expecting that. Maybe Luigi was trying to rescue Daisy in the Castlevania trailer? We saved the Echo Fighter. We saved the princess in one castle. We saved Peach in one castle and Daisy in another. Let's see what's on our skill tree. Yeah, let's snag that. I don't know, I guess it's not the biggest priority, but the thing is, you can redistribute. If you're willing to spend some SP, you can redistribute points any way you want. So if I decide later that I need to do that, I can trade off one skill for another. It's been long enough, I should probably check the shops too. I could probably go for that one next, though. There we go. Reaper and Reapet. Ugh! Defeat the main fighter. It's you. Ganondorf team. There we go. So I only had to beat the big one. That's true, that Ganondorf did sound funny when small. Starts with a rocket belt, increased power, four person Mewtwo team. Boom. Enemy reflects projectiles, stamina battle. Let's try that.
Ready? Go!
Oh, let's try not to die. Oh, damn it. That was totally my fault. I was being dumb. Nice. The enemy's throws have increased super power. Super armor but moves slower.
Ready? Go!
Probably. I still think Richter would have to be somewhere in the castle as well. Because we already freed Simon. Aha. Wario! Ew, no, go away. We want Luigi. Just for that, I'm in the mood to stab you with a tiny sword. Get out of here. Well, we rescued Wario, I guess. I'm not dissing on Wario as a character, but it's like, he's not my first choice personally.
I just yeeted that Greninja.
Woo. Let me try going that way. Oh, okay. Alan from Coldcept. Shulk's got the Dunbon look down. Ah, it's a thwomp. And I get Andross. I get Garium. Oh, I thought that was me that got launched. Never mind. Maria Renard. Enemy starts the battle with a cuckoo! Oh, hell no! Not one of these battles again.
Ready? Go!
Ah, goddammit. I get it. Each of the tiny fighters are based off her sub weapons. Ooh, and she could be enhanced. Let me guess, she turns into her Symphony of the Night version. gym. I think I'll upgrade him. Maria Renard's a green. Nice. I dig it. Oh, hey, the kids need their exercise. Man, there's a lot of those little bastards here. Knuckle Joe. Try that.
Ready? Go!
Ah! You got me again. Yeah! Smack you in the face with this flower. Smack you in the face. Let's try this one. Oh, we cleared both of them. Nice. I think I could do one or the other. Let me grab these first. Boy. Let me try clearing the top one first. Whoa! That's a roundabout way to get a treasure chest. Alright, then use that to clear this way. And I got a couple of paths I can take by the looks of it. I think he can. They probably have that in place just in case you get stuck. I'm gonna go down this way, see where this leads. Oh, it's a dead end. Okay. Creature and Flea Man. Giant Me Brawler. Holy crap, he's freaking huge. Ow. Ow. That hurt. He went to the Fox McCloud school of flip kicks. It's just in. Young Link is actually top tier. Victory! Sweet revenge. Oh. Oh! Well, I'm going back down then. Ridley! Jeez, I'm like finding nobody I expected to find here. I got me. Damn, he blew the fuck out of me. There we go. And still no Richter. Where's my boy? Oh, well, let me go right down there. Ah, Kuma! Actually, I think this spirit will work well.
Ready? Go!
Wait, what?
Victory!
Like the Calamity Ganon shit from the last stream. I didn't... apparently, like, the stage effect, like, took our defense way down. Like, probably to zero. I think. So I literally just went pew pew and he died. Jesus Christ. Ten! Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to swap the Ken for a while. Quite have launching power. Fuck! Ah, oh, it ate my jump. Dang it. I'm like, no, not again. There we go. All right, Mr. Ken Masters, let's give you a go. Yeah, I'll grab that now. Since I'm about to be done with that one exploration, I may as well pick it up. I almost kind of want to grab that one next. There's just so many good ones to pick up. Oh yeah, that's right. Let me switch to Ken. Get some good old-fashioned Street Fighter going. Ken. Ah, Hugh Baldwin from Circle of the Moon. Okay, I like that. Boom! Sure you can kill! Yeah, Drog from Fire Emblem Shadow Dragon. Boom. Ah, another fighter. Abu? This one has to be Luigi. If not, I'm gonna get pissed. It's even playing the Luigi's Mansion theme. Ready? Go! Ah, I miss. That's true. It is a really nice touch. Oh, and the Boo can be enhanced. pit. This is not at all what I expected. They have to be trolling at this point, absolutely. That's just nuts. Okay, it's Callista. From last story.
Ready? Go!
This is not good at all. Fuck! Ah! Okay, I'm not doing well at all.
Ready? Go!
Oh, jeez Louise. Oh, they're done. Yeah, now that's an excavation team. I'll keep it going for a little while. At least until I can finish this dungeon.
Ah, it's death!
Hard to launch, serious damage after a little while, starts the death scythe. Get shelled. Go reap someone else's soul. Oh. Whoops. I think I'm almost there. Ooh, Leon! From Lament of Innocence. That's an underrated game. I'm just evil. And the Happy Mask Salesman. Time battle, all players have increased jump and move speed. That doesn't seem too bad. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Oh boy. Let's try this one. Oh, there's a number of them. Try this one. Fuck. That's great, but I can't get the fighter. Wow. I like this theme from Portrait of Ruin. Okay, can I go down? Okay, so I'm out of cannonballs. So what would hitting that switch do? Oh, it would let me go up there. Heh, Alucard. No, I wanted to go down, dang it. Let's try that. Let me try... Oh. It just brings it up that way. Try this one? No, that doesn't do anything. It's gotta be a more efficient way to... Puzzles! They are fun! Wait, I have an idea. If I go up here first, flip that switch, and try... going back down. Nope, that didn't do anything. Okay, at least I know that one's a dud. Oh, but then I wouldn't be able to go back up there. Before hitting the switch? I don't think that'll work, because that'll just bounce it downward. I'll try it. Yeah, it did nothing. Maybe it doesn't disappear until I beat the boss? Yeah, it doesn't do anything. Okay. Maybe. It's a definite possibility. Well, let me at least beat the boss, and if that doesn't change anything, I'll... then I'll see what I can figure out. Just speed up through this menuing stuff. I just want to wonder just how many more of these I'll be finding throughout the game. Oh boy. I'll try it.
Ready? Go! Suffer me.
Die, Alucard. Boom! That's how you do that. Damn, that's a good spirit. I like that. Of course, Alucard is my main man. Yep, it's gotta be Dracula. Okay, so let me change my fighter. Let's try that. Damn, look at the damage. Can't be this simple. Is there another form? I knew it. There's another form. Ow. This isn't good. Come on, let's not die at the magic pixel of health now. Boom! Oh, and he can be enhanced? Ooh, that's fascinating. And his second form. Sorry. Didn't mean to bump the mic like that. Oh. Let's see. Wait, was it this one? And then maybe I don't know. Would that make a difference, though? Ah, dang it. I'll go ahead and save here. Try resetting one more time. I'm curious if I flip. Because doing that and getting rid of those main cogs would leave me one cannon. There we go. Oh, it makes a second fighter appear? Alright, well, let's go take care of this stupid dojo stuff for... Hey, Major B. Jones, thank you for following. God, I certainly hope so. At the very least, Richter better be here. Oh, it's Robin. Hmm. Interesting. Maybe it's because of his ties with Grima? And you're done. Yeah, it's like Wario, Dizzy, Ridley, Dark Pit, and Robin were all in this castle. And whoever that other fighter up there is. Yep, there's Richter. Try that. God, I love this song. Die, hero. You belong in this world. Boom, so we got both the Belmonts now. Oh, I can go back this way. Yeah, so that's it for this dungeon. Probably a good spot to stop at, too. Awesome. It does finish this, right? Yeah, it's got a star on it, so we did everything we could do in that dungeon. Okay, so that will do it for this time around. Next time I come back to Smash, we'll start working on that. On the upper part of the map. That's true. It would be good enough. Either good enough to win Evo or SD in 15 seconds. It does kind of depend. But yeah, that's all for tonight. I'll see you guys in the next one.